to 1959 when we first went up to Lori Reckitt. This song was actually written for us. This is true, this is history. For those that don't know it, and while we were rehearsing up there, lo and behold, sitting alongside at the time was a guy named Dino. You all know Dion. Well, he heard the song and he said, "Guys, you know, I think myself and the Belmonts could do a wonderful job on that song." And I said, "Oh, Dion, but we were here first. You didn't have the song." This is a song that this is almost had.
George Galvin.